So, I know one of the first questions I get from people about clogging is, one, do I need shoes to start clogging? Well, no, I wouldn't invest in a good pair of clogging shoes unless you try it out. You know you're going to like it and you know you're going to continue. You can practice clogging in shoes that are, you know, have a little bit of slipperiness in them on the bottom that will allow you to practice your steps. But if you are ready to delve into the realm of clogging shoes, let's talk about clogging shoes. Yes, these are traditional clogging shoes. Yes, these clogging shoes have my name engraved on the back. Isn't that adorable? But again, these are like circa 1987. But they're still in style in the clogging world. Not gonna lie. These are competition shoes. Okay, so the bottom of these shoes have Stephen Stomper's brand taps on them. Okay? These are, in fact, buck taps. These taps, let's talk about the components of the tap. You want to zoom in on the tap? Don't want to zoom in on the tap. Okay. Here we go. We're zooming in on the tap. You can see clearly that a clogging shoe tap has two metal plates. One is solid, okay, and is attached to the shoe, and the other one moves about freely based on the fact that it's attached with these rivets, okay? Both the heel and toe taps operate in the same fashion, allowing them to jingle and move a bit, okay? And the reason why these are called buck taps is because they have the front toe plate on them, allowing you to have a little bit of extra noise if you're gonna hit those buck steps with the tips of your toe. Gives you a little more, you know, this is really more for the, you know, really advanced clogger. And I need my shoe glue. Excuse me for a second. Apparently the puppy has taken my shoe glue. This is bad for puppies. No, no. Okay, so, yeah, sorry. Occasionally we do have a new puppy, so it's my turn to keep watch on him. So he might disrupt us. But, okay, so where can you procure these Stephen Stomper taps that sound like this? Dipper likes the sound of that. Where can you procure these taps? You can actually get them at Amazon.com. You can order them off of Amazon. Now, here's what I suggest for you. Unless you have an anvil of your very own and you are prepared to put these taps on yourself with an anvil and a hammer, then I highly suggest you get the glue-on variety. Ow, that's my toe dipper. You get the glue-on variety. That's still my toe dipper. A little assistance with the dog. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, thank you, dog handler. Anyway, what I highly suggest is as you start, pick a pair of comfortable shoes that you have in your closet already. Maybe a pair of tennis shoes or whatever. Order the Stephen Stomper's taps off of Amazon.com.